Hey guys, it's me, Jess from Total Shape, and this is my Future Kind Vegan Omega-3 review. So in this video, I'll be reviewing Vegan Omega-3 by Future Kind, and I'm gonna be talking about what it's designed to do, what's inside, how it works, and all that stuff. And of course, what I personally think about it after using it so far. So let's get into it. First, before I forget, there is a link in the video description below. So if while you're watching this, you decide you wanna try Vegan Omega-3, you can just click on that link and get a nice little discount. So just so you know, that's there if you want it. Okay, so anyways, let's get into it. So this is another vegan product by Future Kind. Off the bat, I can tell you 4.9 stars currently on their website, so really good reviews. And this is an algae-derived omega-3 supplement that's designed to help cognitive health, improve your mood, and support your joints. So in terms of helping cognitive health, it's supposed to support your memory, mental flexibility, and cognitive performance. And then, like I said, it's also supposed to be really beneficial for healthy mood function, so maybe less anxiety. Omega-3 is actually supposed to be potentially really helpful for things like depression and also supporting your mood in general. So we have cognitive function, mood, and then there's also joints and also eye health, which is something you don't really find with a lot of supplements, but definitely super important. So, okay, that's what it's designed to do for you. And I also, of course, want to talk about what exactly is in this. Just as importantly, what's not in it, because part of what sets this apart from other omega-3 supplements is actually what's not in the ingredients that they use to make this in. So this is an algae-derived omega-3 source, and algae is actually one of the best plant-derived sources of omega-3. And before I talk about that, like I said, what's not in this is kind of what, in my mind, sets it apart and is just as important. So, of course, it's vegan, and that means it doesn't come from fish, it doesn't contain pollutants that can often be found in other fish-derived omega-3 supplements. Because unfortunately, oftentimes fish oil supplements can contain harmful chemicals like mercury and microplastics. And here we have actually the plant source that fish get omega-3 from in the first place, without the other stuff. So that's definitely a plus in my opinion. I thought it might also be helpful. I wanted to quickly go over what omega-3 fatty acids actually are, and also why, if you're on a vegan diet, it may be worth your time to pay attention to how much you're getting. Because this is something that can be hard to get enough of if you're using a vegan omega-3 supplement. Simply put, omega-3 fatty acids are fats. They're essential fats that humans need. Our bodies don't produce them, so we need to get them from our diets. There are three kinds. There's ALA, DHA, and EPA. And if you're vegan, it's likely you're probably getting ALA from plants. It's found things like chia seeds, walnuts, flax seeds, but actually DHA and EPA are found mostly in animal products. And those are just as important. And this supplement has DHA and EPA. So lots and lots of people are not getting enough of these. And unfortunately, it's really common as well that people on a vegan diet are not getting enough DHA and EPA. DHA in particular is really important, and it actually accounts for like something like 60% of the retina in your eye. So that's why omega-3 fatty acids and DHA in particular is really important for eye health. I mean, it's literally what your retina is actually made out of. So something I learned that this ratio between the different omega-3 fatty acids that you're getting in your diet is really important. So you don't want to have like a ton of one kind without balancing out how much of the other kinds you're getting. So Future Kind is formulated with a specific ratio and focuses on DHA and EPA, since that's what typically, if you're on a vegan diet, you may need more of. I've actually been using this for a month now, and I take it usually at night. You can take it whenever. It's just one capsule a day, so really easy. And one thing also that I really like is this is a 2-month supply. And before I forget, the packaging from the product itself, down to the shipping materials, all recycled materials, carbon offset shipping, even the tape. So that's really great, something I can feel really good about personally. So I've been using this, I've been taking it for a month, and I've liked what I've noticed so far. Honestly, I think it's likely that I was probably not getting quite enough omega-3 in my diet, so I was happy to try this, and I think it's been really helpful for me so far. So one thing I've noticed since using this in terms of like mobility, I don't really feel stiff, especially on those days when I'm working from home or sitting down a lot, like working at a computer. Like when you're sitting and you're working for a while, and you get up after a long period of time and you're like, you stand up and you're kind of like, whoa, and sitting there, your body is a little bit stuck in that position. You feel kind of stiff. Actually, I've noticed a lot less of that sort of stiffness lately, which is really, really nice. And I'm pretty happy with that. So I think it's definitely possible that this is helping. And I haven't personally noticed a big shift in memory or like mental performance, but it's only been about a month. So who knows? I haven't noticed a change there yet, but yeah, I do actually think I'm feeling some sort of benefits, like in my mobility and my joints, and that's really great, so I'll take it. Again, the reviews on this on the website are actually pretty solid as well, so maybe check some of those out too if you're curious. Some people do mention that they feel a boost in their cognitive performance, but I really do like it so far. I am looking forward to seeing if I notice any more changes. And I think that just about does it for this one, my friends. But remember, if you wanna try Vegan Omega 3, you can just click that link below. You can save yourself some money. And please let me know if you have any questions. Leave them down in the comment section. I'd love to hear what you guys are thinking about this product. Also, do not forget to subscribe if you wanna see more reviews like this. I really hope you enjoyed this review. Until next time, later.